Winding is the first process of fabric manufacturing or weaving. The cone winding machine is a high-level new generation textile machinery product integrating machine, electricity, instrument and gas. The tube yarn is wound into a knotless bobbin and the yarn defect is removed during the winding process. There are different key features of cone winding MC which are pointed out in the following. In cone winding MC, reciprocating cams which are attached with the traversing guide and attached with a shaft. Also cam controls the yarn with the yarn guide. Here, cone are placed on the cone holder and kept on the contact of the drum. A drum is in opposition of each cone. The total working procedure of a cone winding machine has described below. Gets motion from the motor in one side of machine and camshaft and drum shaft rotates by motor pulley. Yarn supply gets from a bobbin and yarn go to the cone by yarn stop motion guide and yarn traversing guide. Since cones are on holder and are contact with drum, cone rotates due to the friction of drum and holder and finally become winding on yarn cone. This type of winding is controlled with yarn guide. Winding is stop with stop motion mechanism when yarn breakage. When cone gets predetermined width, discrete from the drum and contact automatically and place the new cone by taken out of the cone.